Hey there, my name's Steven Ranker, 23 years old, and apparently I am living the dream right now, here at your friendly Culver's in Lehigh. I guess to start out, my dream job is not this for sure. I wish I was a painter, but my dad says that doesn't bring home the bacon. I guess some of my duties around here, I flip burgers, do the custard, and speaking of custard, what did the cow say to his friend when he got hurt? Quit milking it. It's a funny one. Do some dishes, talk to some customers, definitely that's a fun one. Like I said, this job just really isn't bringing home the bacon. That's why I've been pursuing painter. I actually have been looking in the newspaper, see if I can get some more bacon, as my dad would say. But this guy, actually, I'm gonna go check him out today during my lunch break. Gonna get the bacon deluxe double, probably. Gonna invite my friends to join me before I head down. Check him out. I don't know exactly what he wants me to paint. I know I have the talent, though. People keep telling me, you know, you're determined, you're ready to go and stuff, but just hoping to rack some bacon up and be on my way.
You're bringing the bar up. Life's not plastic forks and paper cups. A monster delete can make a heavy rain. We'll set all things straight. Heads in red paint, let's make some stains. Let's make some stains, getting dark. Heads in red paint, let's make a mark. All of these years, you brought me here, you brought me here, I thank you. All of these years that we cut through. Some climbing fences, sleeping on rooftops, while so many things I see are sugar-fed. Heads in red paint, let's make some stains. Let's make some stains, getting dark. Heads in red paint, let's make a mark. All of these years, you brought me here, you brought me here, I thank you. All of these years that we cut through. All of these years, you brought me here, you brought me here, I thank you. All of these years that we cut through.
The painting thing didn't work out. I kind of messed up hard on that one, but, so I'm not going to be bringing home the bacon. Well, I guess I am, but to tack on that, I'm actually more in debt. I got this mean bill from the dry cleaners. That should be fun to pay. So no bacon for me, but I'm back at Culver's, but the grill back there is just, it's just so hot. I've just been baking all day. Why is there a picture of bacon? Excuse me? What? No, I said baking. Like baking? Like cooking? No, not bacon. Baking. Excuse me, bacon, sir. Baking. Bacon.